appropriate consequences.
Substance. Cody has an opportunity to back up those claims when Rhodes goes one-on-one with the NXT rookie Lucky Cannon next.
We are back on NXT. What an important matchup for that young man on your left. Lucky Cannon, an NXT rookie, is pro Mark Henry. Cannon going one-on-one with WWE pro Cody Rhodes.
And his opponent from Newport, Richie, Florida, weighing in at 256 pounds, Lucky Cannon.
You can only imagine what's going through the mind of Lucky Cannon.
All right, Lucky, we're going to do something a little different here. Last week, I said that you'd be lucky if you could last 5 minutes with me. So what we're going to do is we're going to have a five-minute challenge. Give me 5 minutes. And I have a feeling, Lucky, that your luck is going to run out before those 5 minutes do.
Well, interesting twist on things here from Cody Rhodes. What do you think about this?
I think Cody Rhodes is awfully confident that he can defeat Lucky Cannon in under 5 minutes.
Well, not for nothing, Josh, but why shouldn't he be? He's a former tag team champion. Cody Rhodes is once part of a Randy Orton's group legacy. Lucky Cannon's had one match here in a WWE ring.
So maybe Cody Rhodes is taking advantage of Lucky Cannon.
Could be, but why not? As Cody Rhodes backs a Cannon into the corner and is pointing out the countdown that's underway.
As we saw in the piece earlier about Lucky Cannon, the young man's been through a lot in his life, Cole, and he's never going to quit. He's never going to back down. All he has to do is last now 4 minutes and 30 seconds with Cody Rhodes.
Never happened.
Why?
Cody Rhodes is a world-class athlete. He's the son of Hall of Famer Dusty Rhodes. I mentioned before, a former tag team champion. And look at this, nice takedown by Cody Rhodes. Outclasses Cannon in every way. From what I've seen so far.
You've seen 40 seconds of contest, and you're automatically assuming that Cody Rhodes is going to be victorious, that Cody Rhodes is going to defeat Lucky Cannon.
I saw Lucky Cannon get beat in a match last week here on NXT.
So maybe Lucky Cannon has something even more to prove here on NXT by defeating Cody Rhodes.
The pros watching intently. First NXT pro of the year comes your way next week. 50% of the vote. Pros, 50% the WWE Universe.
Nice. Smart move here by Lucky Cannon, getting out of the ring, biding time, allowing himself an opportunity to get a breather.
I think you're giving Cannon way too much credit.
Okay.
I think he just rolled out of the ring because Rhodes kicked him out of there.
I think you're giving Cody Rhodes too much credit.
The man's a former tag team champion.
You now said that 13 times. Tell me something. And listen, I don't dislike Cody Rhodes. I'm just not so certain that Cody can defeat Lucky Cannon in now 3 minutes and 25 seconds.
That's what remains. Takedown by Cannon. Cody Rhodes on his back in a little bit of trouble here, but look at how he shoots the half on Cannon. Right back into position.
That's not really shooting the half, but that's okay.
Well, it's close enough, Josh.
Okay, it's close enough.
So what did you add? You had two matches in your career, and now you're going to tell me you get in the ring and beat Cody Rhodes.
And I'm undefeated.
Yeah, whatever. I'm in one match, and it was for a tag team championship. There you go. And Cody Rhodes stomping away on Cannon. 3 minutes remain in this five-minute challenge.
A great learning opportunity here for Lucky Cannon, who almost has nothing to lose in this match. Well, if he can last now 2 minutes and 49 seconds with Cody Rhodes, it's a victory for Lucky Cannon. That's how Lucky has to look at it.
And Cody Rhodes is rookie Husky Harris learning from the master. And Cody Rhodes torturing Cannon here. 2.5 left. Cody Rhodes almost toying with the rookie.
But the longer this contest goes, the more Lucky Cannon has the opportunity to impress the WWE Universe and the NXT pros.
Well, Cody Rhodes realizing he keeps looking at the clock. He knows how much time is left. Cannon, roll up his way out at two. Rose misses wildly, and Cannon plants Rose face first. 2 minutes left. Cannon to the cover. Hook to the leg on Rose. Shoulders down. Kick out. Under 2 minutes to go.
Lucky Cannon has to last 120 seconds right now, and it's a victory for this NXT rookie in the first rookie versus pro match of season two of NXT.
Cody Rhodes. Cannon telegraphed that, but Rhodes ran right into the big boot. And the 255-pounder, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Rhodes, minute 40 to go.
And Lucky Cannon is doing this to a former WWE Tag Team Champion.
Yeah, son of a great Hall of Famer, Cody Rhodes.
90 seconds.
A minute and a half left. And Cannon up over the top, nice athleticism. Cody Rhodes with a kick to the face.
Lucky Cannon hesitated for a second there as to how he was going to counter getting whipped into the
buckle. And look at Cody, he realizes this is over. He is taking his time now. Going to punish Lucky Cannon. Crossroads. Good night, Cannon. Go back to the deputy sheriff's office in Pinellas County.
Wow.
And there's over a minute left. 3 minutes and 58 seconds it took.
But it took Cody Rhodes 3 minutes and 58 seconds to defeat a quote-unquote rookie, as you call him, a guy who's only had one match here in the WWE. I'm impressed with Lucky Cannon.
You're impressed with yourself, but that's not saying much.
Now, this right here is where Lucky Cannon hesitated, and Cody Rhodes, being the pro that he is, the WWE superstar that he is, Cody took advantage, Crossroads, and 3 seconds later, Cody Rhodes is victorious.
And Cody Rhodes, very happy with his handiwork, celebrating at ringside. Cody Rhodes victorious. Lucky Cannon, if you're keeping score at home, is now 0-2. Rhodes having a few words with Matt Stryker.